Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me again, RedPandaMan6897, coming at you with another video. Today, it's another hide and seek. And today, we are joined by Janikinya, myself, and Benjamin, also known as the Gaming Gamer, and Wayne. So, what's up, guys? Alright. Oh, I'm still in creative. I'm still in creative.
3, 2, 1.
This is the Chinese world.
My brother playing hide and seek on the map. We will be joined by Janikinya, otherwise known as
Wayne.
What's your channel name?
Just Wayne Allen King.
Yeah, Wayne Allen. Yeah. Janikinya, otherwise known as Wayne Allen King, right here. And,
ow.
I'm sorry, Sunny Money 24, otherwise known as RedPandaMan 6897.
Hello.
And today's video, we will be doing,
If you can't read it, climb the ladders, Benjamin. Climb the ladders, Benjamin. Climb the ladders so they can see the, climb the ladders so they can see the name. Crouch and then look for it.
So, Chinese guy with a tiny seat.
There you go.
Yeah, Sunny Money 24, that's the gamer taking the channel name is RedPandaMan 6897, minus. Benjamin XYZ, and my channel name is
Anyway, well, guys, welcome to Chinese Village, Chinese Sky Village Hide and Seek. We did one before yesterday. It was uploaded, so here's my gamer tag, also my channel name, and Benjamin's gamer tag. If you guys want to pause that, you guys can. The Gaming Gamer as well. Matt Perry was 40 Studios. Benjamin helped with the design on the other stuff. And also it's just to have fun. So we got all of that. Wayne, you got all of that, right? Or do you need to read the signs too, or are we good? Do you need to read the signs, Wayne? Are we good?
I was showing them already.
Alright, okay, we're good then. Alright, cool. Let's figure out what when we go through the randomizer. Let's do this. And I'm gonna be... Oh, I'm a hider. Awesome, okay. Wayne's the seeker! Wayne's the seeker!
Yeah,
alright, I'm gonna grab seeker equipment. Wayne, did you get the boots inside the seeker equipment? Wayne, look in the seeker equipment chest. You should get your boots out of there. Did you get your boots on, Wayne? There you go. We're all good. We got boots on. Okay. I got my hider stick. Are you able to whack me, Benjamin? See if you can hit me. All right, you're good. I just want to test it. All right, Wayne, are you good?
Okay, Wayne.
Wayne, hit me with the fire stick. Or not, I guess.
Yeah, we have to wait for a minute, then we'll start going.
Okay, wait for him to go down.
Go.
All right, go. Go, Benjamin. We're going. Okay, so it's just the three of us this time, guys. Mr. Shep was going to join, but if he does come back online, I'll have him join in the next few rounds.
I just hope my audience can hear you guys. Do you think my audience will be able to?
All right. I can run. I was in creative in the beginning. I was like, oh my god. Don't worry about the lime wool, Wayne. You can just place it down somewhere. It don't matter. Just place it somewhere where it's not.
I can get out of here. I can place down.
Yeah. So guys, go check out Janikinya and also known as go check out Wayne King and.
Finish going down the timer.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, anyway, Wayne King and Gaming Gamer, go check out their perspectives.
Yay.
They will be in the link in the description, so There will be a link to their channels in the description, so go check them out. I'm in the cauldron.
You in a cauldron?
Yeah, I am. Now I'm not. Oh no, we're going back to the Santa hide and seek when we did Santa's workshop. And then Wayne was doing all that like a villager. And Benjamin was cracking up. So you did go through the timer, right, Wayne?
Yeah.
Are the cobwebs still there?
Yeah.
Okay, I was making sure that you didn't break them or anything. Or fly through them.
No.
You didn't fly through them, did you, Wayne?
I fell out of the map.
Did he fall out of the map? You can fly. You can fly right back up. You can fly right back up, Benjamin. If you did fall down.
Yes,
a
Gaming Gamer.
Yeah, Gaming Gamer. Sorry. You can fly right back up. Well, you guys can fly right back up. So, in case you do fall out of the map. Or if you do die, then you will spawn right back at spawn, so that's good. That way I don't have to teleport everyone.
And I told you to sprint that foot.
I saw Benjamin, I think. Yeah, that's Benjamin. Or Gaming Gamer, the whatever. But you guys get the point. Wait, what? Is that Wayne? Oh my god! That was actually Wayne. Hold on. Alright, I guess I'm caught now. I know where Benjamin went. I saw him walking here.
No, don't tell me. I mean, don't tell him.
Oh, I hit Wayne on accident. Sorry, Wayne. Let's get him.
Wait, are you guys both dead?
Yeah, because I took off my chest plate, didn't I?
Oh.
I'm coming after you.
Okay,
Benjamin. He's in here somewhere. He's in here somewhere, Wayne. The hunger, it doesn't go down. It's on peaceful. Where did he go? Where did he go?
I can kind of see that. I bring that back.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna walk through somewhere. If there's a place to walk through. I don't see him. It's like he's gone.
He must be invisible or something.
I can see you guys right now.
Are you in the building? Cause I didn't see you in there. Are you in the building?
No, I'm not anymore.
Oh, I thought you were, but maybe he's on the side. Let me check it. Alright, I'm just checking. Nope. We ran back into each other, so that's a no-go. I don't know where he is. I'm gonna go and use my feather falling boots and jump on over this way. Whee! Oh, hi Wayne, I see. Wayne, no! Oh, okay, don't worry, you spawned it back at spawn, so you should be okay. Yeah, I know, right? You can still go back into spawn, inside the map. Ugh.
I
saw Wayne a second ago with a corner of my eye when he walked in. Hi, Wayne. I'm right here. Hello.
I get really high.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. You don't see him, do you? Yeah, be careful of the water. Oh, hey Wayne, you want to see some awesome parkour skills that I did in the other hide and seek? Watch this. When I did this, I ran away from Benjamin. I like jumped, like did the parkour.
Yeah, I got to finish my
Yeah, I did this like parkour. It was like I was. Oh, I see him. I see him. He's up here. Get him. Benjamin, come back. Oh. Wait, hold on.
I see him.
Hold on. He went in here again. You're kidding me, right? You went in the same spot again. He hit the ground too hard. Oh no. No, you can go back and we gotta catch him though. Yeah, we have to run the map, but we know where you are. So you have to hide still.
If I've been falling the whole time.
All right, I'm gonna make my jump. Whee! There we go.
I'm not at the spawn anymore.
Did you get back into the map though?
No, I'm not out of it.
But did you get into the map?
Yeah,
anyway.
I got it.
Did you freak out?
Wait, I think
it's a good
time to go.
Do
you see anyone?
I don't see anyone. Where's Wayne at?
Run up the staircase
at
spawn
and
you should see.
You see him? Oh, I do see him. I see him on top of there. If I can get up there as well, but it's gonna be difficult to do. Okay, Wayne, let's get him. I'm making sure I look in third person.
I've been surviving so long.
I'm on a building right now. I'm on a building.
Oh, shoot. Again.
I cannot believe
this.
Oh,
Benjamin.
No.
You're going to be caught at some point. You know that?
Yes, I know.
Hold on. Benjamin, come on, you gotta get back into the map. I seen you! Come here, Benjamin. Come here, stop running! Yeah! We got him. Alright, see you guys in round number two. Yes, we are back, round two. Wayne, you're still recording? You're all good? Okay, good. All right, let's go through the randomizer. You want to go first, Benjamin?
Sure.
Okay, well, you're a hider. I'll go next. I'm Seeker! No! This isn't good! Wayne finally gets to be a hider, and as well as Benjamin. But I know Benjamin's already been hider, so... But he used to be hider second time. Lucky. I should have went in first. Why did I let you in first? I don't know. It's just my luck is horrible. Well, remember, guys. If you guys do get caught, take off your iron chest plate. Then we'll know that you're caught.
I have a really sneaky move for when you're on my tail.
Do you?
Yeah, I have a sneaky move.
Oh, dang it!
What? Did you fall off?
I found it.
Oh, I thought you did something. I was like, if you
that
fell off.
That's a really sneaky Buddha. I want to see. I'm going to risk it. I want to see if I can survive this.
Right now, I'm still falling down.
Just
look
up.
3, 2, 1. I'm dropping down. Here I come.
I think I'm off the map.
Well, you can fly back into the map. Oh, I see. Hold on. I see Benjamin. Benjamin, that was a horrible choice. What did you think you were doing?
Are you sure?
Ha! You thought you were so slick. I saw you. Okay, take off your chest plate, Benjamin.
Ow.
Take off your chest plate, Benjamin.
There we go.
All right, now you can go seek for him.
Go,
let's go get Wayne.
I'm a seeker for the rest of the video.
Yeah. Not for the rest, but for the rest of the gameplay. Wayne, I don't know where you're hiding, but you must be hiding pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm in a building right now. Are you in a building or outside, Wayne?
I'm not saying.
You have to tell me at least what sort of location, if you're in a, like, inside or outside. Just say inside or outside.
I'm not saying.
Wait, you're gonna have to tell me. That way I can figure out what I'm look around. At least give me a hint, Wayne. Like some sort of hint.
I'd be
able. Tell me if you see anyone. Oh, I just saw. What the heck was that? I saw something just fly through the air and fall down. I saw something just.
I see glass?
A glass in a tree? So. You must be outside, like, some. Surely.
I could probably be inside.
Maybe. Probably could. But.
Just give us a hint if you're outside or inside.
Yeah, like.
I
didn't get what the hint was.
I see glass and a tree.
Is that it? Is that all you see? I'm not.
There's glass and trees all over the place.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I can find you. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to find you right away.
I see, like, a coin, like...
A coin?
A what? A coin effect.
Like a coin?
On a wall.
Coin on a wall. That's a really weird thing.
Oh! I see someone!
What do you mean you see someone?
Yeah, I did!
Are they on the roof?
It was on the ground.
You did see someone?
Yeah.
Well, what did they look like?
I can't even tell.
You can't even say. I saw Benjamin, I think. Is that Benjamin? Yeah. Wayne, I can't seem to see you.
I'm stuck, man.
I don't know where you are. I don't know.
Me neither.
I'm looking around and I don't. Hey, Benjamin.
Hello.
Oh, I'm holding the wrong stick. I don't want to be holding the wrong stick. Yeah, go check up there, Benjamin. I'm gonna go check down here, somewhere.
Where did that fall out of the map?
If you're out of the map, that I you're gonna have to fly back up.
Wait, you're out of
the
map. No.
I see Wayne. I just saw him. He's hiding in that cheeky spot. I just saw him.
Where is he?
I saw him hiding behind a building. That's where I was hiding, Wayne. You cheeky Wayne. That's where I was hiding the first game I had done with Benjamin. Wayne is so cheeky.
Wait, did you catch him?
No, I can't find him. Maybe he's in here. Did he climb all the way up here? I'm not sure where he is. Oh, there, I'm inside. So he must be outside. Because he's near a waterfall. There sort of is.
I think so, like.
No, that's the, like, fire falling in.
What are you talking about?
No.
What? Hey, over there.
Wait.
Got him. Yes.
Alright,
I'm gonna fly back up. Okay, guys, we caught him. All right, so that does it for that little round there. Yeah, we'll see you guys at the final round, which will be round 3. So see you at the final round. We're back at the final round, guys. So let's go. No, here. Here, Ben. Wait, who didn't become Seeker yet? Benjamin, you have it. So it's your turn, actually, in my opinion.
Okay, guys, let's do this,
boy.
Okay, I'm jumping.
Okay, Wayne, you ready? I'm going. I'm hiding. I'm going down. I'm going up and down. Are you going to the timer, Benjamin?
Yep.
All right. Just don't. I'm gonna disable fly mode for Benjamin just in case he accidentally ends up flying through the timer. But just tell me when you're out of the timer, Benjamin, and I'll fly mode. You hear me, Benjamin? When you're out of the timer, I'll enable fly mode, okay?
Okay.
So let me know when you're out of the timer.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll do it.
I'm in a good spot.
So am I. I'm in a really good spot.
Oh, wait.
I doubt I'm going to be found right now.
I'm
going
to be found.
You're not out of the map, are you, Wayne?
No.
There, okay, I'm okay. Down.
All right, Benjamin, here you go. You can fly when you fall down. Just in case you do end up falling.
And building.
Right now, I just see windows and trees and landscape and stuff around me.
And I see a mountain.
I see a mountain, too. And I'm hiding somewhere. I don't know if it's gonna be obvious where I'm hiding.
Yeah, I see a lava ball too.
I'm looking through right now so I can see if I can see Benjamin. I don't see him.
I'm gonna change my skin while I'm hiding too.
What are you changing it to?
Oh yeah.
What did you change your skin to?
A white item.
A white one? Oh my.
That could be hard to find.
Oh my goodness. I'm like looking around right now. Yeah, right now I'm on a bridge. I'm on a bridge. That's all I'm gonna give you.
I can see only one building.
I can see a bunch of other stuff. I see Benjamin! No! Okay, I'm gonna hide behind a tree.
Yeah, I see a waterfall.
I'm gonna hide behind this tree.
And that's it?
Yeah, I see a bunch of, like, webs, like, cobwebs that look like lanterns, and I see trees and anvils with lights on them. If I end up being caught, it's all my fault then.
I can't find one of you.
No, you can't. But I know you're gonna be able to. Wait, you're gonna be able to see us. I just saw Benjamin, I thought. Did I just see Benjamin run around? What the heck was that noise? What was that noise?
Really?
Okay, I gotta run. No! 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 Ow! I didn't get caught! No! I
Really?
Bronx, did you just knock me forward?
Oh, come on.
I got got stuck in that. No. No, no. I didn't get caught. I'm glad you used the wrong stick. Okay, I'm gonna hide here.
It's really good.
So, no, no, I didn't get that. No. Aw, oh, jeez,
please.
GG. Alright, where's Wayne?
I see someone!
You do?
Panda?
What? Where do you see me at?
You're on top of a building.
I don't see you. I'm not on top of a building.
Am I freaking out?
See, now I'm on top of a building. I don't see you.
I see you at the building. And,
he sees me, but I'm not sure where he sees me at.
Me either. You gotta come find me. I'm still in the map.
Am I jumping on your screen?
Not now.
I'm jumping right now and I'm punching while I'm moving.
I kind of see a glimpse of you.
You kind of see a glimpse of me?
Yeah.
You sure?
You're like really cold.
I think I might know where Wayne is.
I'm cold.
Yeah. I'm right now. Hi, Benjamin.
It's ice cold.
Ice cold.
Like you're frozen.
Okay. Let us know if we're getting warmer.
I can't see you right now.
Well, if you do see us, tell me if we get warmer.
If I see someone coming there, I'll get warmer. But now they you're too ice cold.
We have to go like near spawn. We have to get like near spawn somewhere. You must be near there. I'm guessing yes because Wayne just said yeah in a weird, really weird laughing voice. That's Wayne for you, but I'm at spawn now. I'm like near spawn.
I don't even see you at all.
I'm near spawn right now.
Anybody.
I don't either. What the heck is that? Oh my, there, I see him! I see him! I do! Hi, Wayne!
Where is he?
I found him!
Yeah, where is he?
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes! Okay, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, leave a like, subscribe, it's recommended for the channel, but you don't have to do it at all. And we will see you guys in the next one.
Okay, you guys.
So, come near me, guys. Alright. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, leave a like, subscribe, it's recommended for the channel, you don't have to do it at all. So we'll see you guys in the next one, and peace out. Say goodbye, guys.
Bye.
That is so cool.
Say goodbye, Wayne.
So,
goodbye.
All right, yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace out.